Bakersfield City School District officials have approved a new labor contract to bring in more experienced teachers. District officials say the new contract will remove the $60,000 salary cap for new hires. This amount is equivalent to about 6 years of teaching experience. The new contract takes out the cap, and the teachers' salary amounts will be based on experience. This new move comes at a time when 30,000 teachers are needed statewide.